Joy has taught me that being Jewish is fun.
That Judaism enhances my life.
Jewish experiences aren't limited to seemingly empty rituals.
It's about connecting to something way bigger than I'd ever imagined.
Connecting to people.
Connecting to my family.
Judaism is about developing a self-awareness and an appreciation for others.
It's about a journey.
It's about my own journey. Initiating a quest for truth.
Through asking questions.
Through a sense of community.
Through having fun.
Through experiencing joy.
Judaism is for everyone.
Joy is for everyone.
Every age.
Every stage.
I experience joy.
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 Right from the start, you drew me in, you played a part in who I was to become. With wisdom you connected me to my own ancient history and to the source I came from. Now you've awoken me from sleep, uh-oh, to recognize that truth runs deep. Uh-oh, you tell me that it's all a gift from above, above.
You just gave me a reason, just a little was enough. Just that second I awoke with intent to love, to be a Jew again. It's in the stars, it is written in our scars and our hearts. I've awoken intent to love, to be a Jew again. You took me to the promised land, you showed me how to realign and know.
Just a little was enough. Just that second.